is going on? That was Aoyama, right? But why was he on the balcony? He was just standing there, staring. I didn't imagine that, right? What should I do? I mean, his room is next door, so he could have walked down the hall if he needed something. Should I go talk to him? What would I even say? Hey, Aoyama, were you just being creepy?